A North Carolina Amber Alert has been issued for a missing 3-year-old girl in Gaston County on Saturday. The Gastonia Police Department is searching for Kaysie Jay Lipscomb. She is described as being approximately 2 feet tall and weighing 40 pounds. She has black hair and brown eyes. Kaysie was last seen wearing blue tights with polka dots and snowflakes on them. Officials believe 31-year-old Raheem Tyshawn Rate abducted her. He is described as being 5 feet, 11 inches tall and weighing 250 pounds. He has black hair, brown eyes and is missing 2 teeth. Police said Rate may be traveling in a white 2017 Chevrolet Malibu with a North Carolina license plate, number 9661. Anyone with information on where Kaysie or Rate may be is asked to call the Gastonia Police Department at 704-866-6702-911.